In a crime alert, new information on Peoria's 8th homicide of the year. County coroner confirming 31-year-old Michael Jones Jr. died today from a single gunshot to his upper body. Just before 3 this morning, someone flagged down an officer. They found Jones Jr. lying in an alley near Barron's and North Maryland Avenue. At the time, he was unresponsive with obvious injuries. Police are still looking for who's responsible.